Hi, I'm Dr. Ray Wisniewski, America's healthcare answer man. We're going to talk about how to recover from cervical disc replacement surgery. So first off, you know, my goal is always to prevent you from ever having to get a cervical disc replacement. However, in our office, we see a number of patients who have had disc replacement, and whether it be that you've just had it or if you've had it for a period of time and it's really causing some issues and it's you're having a failed, what we can refer to as failed back surgery syndrome, let's talk about some of the things that you can do to give yourself the best chance of healing from this and from allowing the body to regenerate the way that it should be regenerating. And number one is that this was created in the first place from a mispositioning of the vertebra that created the cause the disc to either herniate or cause so much severe degeneration. And in order for that to have occurred, that had to be out of its proper alignment. Well, now that we had the surgery, we can't just go in there and just start moving things. You want to go to a specific structural corrective chiropractor that uses an instrument that's specifically designed for this. And what we can do is adjust above and below the surgery to allow less stress at that particular area. By having less stress on that area, that will allow your body to heal the way that it's supposed to heal. Next, we want to prevent any type of twisting of the spine because we want to only move in the directions that that disc is the strongest, but we want to prevent any stress on that area that was repaired. Next, this is crucial, absolutely crucial, is balance your first morning urine pH. You want that first morning urine pH to be between 6.4 and 7.0. If you're outside the normal range, we want to have the good calcium that your body can take that calcium to allow that to heal properly. And that would be the highly ionized calcium. And the way that we do this is real simple. We use what we refer to as our coral legend, which is Sango reef coral. There's 2,500 types of coral. Only two are ionized. Only one is highly ionized. We need to have highly ionized coral. We're going to mix that with aloe vera, and we want good vitamin D levels. We would take cod liver oil and vitamin D3 serum. You want your vitamin D levels to be between 60 and 100 using the 25 hydroxy vitamin D test. But by utilizing the proper pH of the body, assuring that you have great soft tissue calcium, the monoerythroid calcium phosphate, which is your soft tissue calcium, proper structure with a specific chiropractic adjustment, and by honoring this area, not abusing it, you can dramatically change your spine, allow for proper healing.